a serial cable is utilized if Ethernet connectivity is not available. Note that the suggested means of connection is still through Ethernet and not the serial port. First, plug in one end of the cable to the serial port beside the Ethernet ports of the buffer. Plug in the other end of the cable to your server through switches and routers if applicable.